Uploading your recorded game clips to YouTube is an easy process that can be done from a computer or a mobile device. Let's start with a computer. First, you need to create a game clip that you will then upload to OneDrive. To learn more about recording game clips on your Xbox, see our link in the description for how to record to Xbox One. First, you need to upload a recent capture to your OneDrive. Press your Xbox menu button on your controller. Then go to the Capture and Share tab. Then go to Recent Captures. Press on the clip you want to upload. Go to See All Sharing Options. Press Share to OneDrive. In a web browser, go to onedrive.live.com and make sure you have logged into the same account as your Xbox Live. Inside the My Files window, open the Video folder. Then open the Xbox Game DVR folder. Inside this folder are the game clips that you have recorded on your Xbox. Right-click on the clip you want to upload to YouTube and press Download. Now open YouTube.com and press the Video Plus icon in the top right. Then press Upload Video. From here, you can drag and drop the clip you just downloaded from OneDrive and publish your clip. To learn more about uploading to YouTube, see our link in the description below. Now let's do the same process, but from a mobile device. Download and open OneDrive on your device. Press on the Files tab, then Videos, then Xbox Game DVR. Open the clip you want to upload to YouTube. Press on the three dots and press Download. This will save the clip to your phone. Open the YouTube app. Press the plus button at the bottom. Press Upload a Video. Select your clip and continue through the uploading process steps.